Hey everyone, in this video let's have a look at the Android 12 and Aero OS ROM for the LG V30, and this has the February 5th 2022 patch, and this does not come with Google Apps inbuilt. So let's have a look at it. As you can see here, these are the new quick toggles that we have with Android 12. The look here is a bit different. You can access the power menu from right here or use the edit option here, as you can clearly see. And apart from that, you have battery saver options as well. Let's go into the settings. And here you have some generic features, but let's dive in and see what else do we have here. I have enabled the dark theme, and you also have the Monet engine, and you can enable custom colors, as you can see here. So it got a little bit weird, but it is what it is. Let's move on. You have the nightlight feature here available here. As you can see here, you can change the intensity. You have double tap to wake, and you also have certain other features such as status bar items that you want to display. So this is a pretty basic ROM. It is not too heavy in terms of customization features. As you can see here, you have option of themed icons, which is currently in beta, and you can change the app grid, as you can see here. Apart from that, let's see if we have something under the accessibility options. You have some extra dim options, magnifications. You can customize the vibration settings here a little bit. You also have some caption preferences, and you can choose to show the captions here, which is pretty cool. While you're playing any video and you do not want to turn on the sound, and you just like to have the option for captions everywhere. You have some privacy dashboard features. You can disable the camera access for all apps and services, microphone access, that kind of stuff. And yes, you have some gesture options. You can quickly open the camera using the power button. You have navigation options. As you can see here, you can make some customizations, and you can make the gesture bar disappear. And you have the option to swipe to screenshot, one-handed mode, and you can invert the navigation bar layout, toggle torch, that kind of stuff. And you can also double tap to sleep anywhere on the status bar to sleep. And you have the option for advanced restart. So as you can see, this is a very thin and light ROM. The performance has been phenomenal with it, but I did feel that the battery usage was a bit more compared to Android 11 ROMs. But I don't know, maybe your usage could be a bit different. So yes, that's it for this video. If you liked it, click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And the last thing is here that you have the hi-fi cardiac option enabled, which you can use when you are plugged in the headphones.